previous on Resident Evil Revelations, and he died.
Yeah. He didn't die.
I hope he died. I really don't want to see him again. Wow, they're going way back with these flashbacks, aren't they?
Yep.
Schön, dass ihr nicht so dumm seid, wie ihr tut.
They went back to Chris's first mission. Hey, I've seen that guy in a while.
Wir kümmern uns um den Virus.
Oh, they just skipped right to the chapter 9.
Eure Aktivitäten waren erhellend.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, Quint! Willst du mit deinen Computern sterben, du Idiot? Hab's klar!
Euer Schicksal.
Get it? They did creative editing to make you think that they're dead, when really it's just a nasty trick. It's like an Uncharted or Firefly. Andrew is sleeping on the microphone. But he shouldn't be sleeping because we're about to engage in
Tangled Webs.
This week on Goosebumps. Oh my god, that dog's eyes are glowing. That's all I remember from that show. That the Goosebumps logo would really shittily slide around.
Do you know
on the
why that dog's eyes glowed?
And then
glowed?
People's eyes glowed.
Remember why that dog's eyes glowed?
No.
That was actually one of the episodes.
No.
About the boy who
God
turns
damn
into
it,
a dog.
We're going back to play as these people.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's going to make me play as these guys ever since we split up. God damn it.
Well, at least we get to stare at her ass all day.
Can I play as Aaron? Not Jessica?
No, because I want to stare at ass all day.
There's a hilarious size difference between those two people.
Yeah.
What the fuck? We're both trained soldiers. Can't you tell? I'm a trained soldier of the smooth pole.
Now you get to play as him.
I go spinning.
The dead guy.
That would be a surprise.
Oh, you do get to play as Aaron.
Hey, Aaron. How you doing? Is it my first time playing as Aaron, maybe? No, I played as Aaron back at base, huh?
Yeah.
Flashback.
Sollten wir auch Zugriff auf das Wartungssystem haben.
What guns do I have now?
Same shit. Shotgun, Leon pistol, and machine gun.
Interesting.
Okay, good.
Fine, I'll see you on the bridge. Wait, no, what? You're gonna... No, no, lady, come back here. Lady? Oh, are you just gonna stand here?
Yeah, you gotta go to the bridge.
Are you not... Oh, don't leave me alone. Lady, don't be a dick. I should check the map. That's not the map. Check the map, check the map. I'm gonna check the map to see where the bridge is. Oh.
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 Well, this is gonna be a long chapter in backtracking.
X-Men, welcome to board. I guess I have to go all the way over here, huh?
Yep.
God damn it. Why can't they tell me where to go on my map that I'm looking at? Cafeteria? Does it. Wait. God damn it. Did the cafeteria take me to the bridge? Do you think? Does it look like it takes you to the bridge?
Yeah.
Okay. That's not terrible, I guess. Go to the cafeteria and then go upstairs. Alone. With no friends. Because no one's friendly.
Oh my god, I don't remember fucking Aaron having an axe.
Oh.
He has a battle axe on the back.
Am I a dwarf? A tall fucking dwarf. Yeah, that's a straight up like combat axe. Like, that's huge. That is a weapon of significant heft. I don't know how he whips it out so fast.
Yeah, I don't know how he grabs the handle.
How
does he grab the handle? Because it's not.
He's incredibly trained. So what's gonna happen in here?
Spooky monsters.
Spooky ghost. Oh, what? I'm sorry. What is that?
It's running.
Ah! Get away! Oh no. No! Oh, it's got me! Shit, this is bad!
Shoot it!
Can I? I don't think I can. What the fuck do I do right now? Oh, am I just dead? Oh. Oh.
It instantly kills you.
Oh. I'm so sorry, Aaron. I thought I would scan it.
Are you serious? It's an enemy that instantly kills you?
That appears to be true. Okay. I was like, maybe I'll scan this. It's a new thing. No, it makes bad things happen. It hits you once and then just sort of murdered kills you. What the fuck?
Okay, yeah, sure. Why not?
That's a very close range at which to spawn multiple enemies that can apparently... Oh.
Oh, there it is. Shoot it.
Oh. Now I can see it. Now that I know it's happening, I have a better hint that's about to... Murder fuck. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah. Ah! No, you fall over when I shoot you, asshole. That'd be a dick.
Oh my god, it exploded.
Well, at least they die really easy.
That one didn't explode. One exploded. What?
What is my life?
There's such a delay on that.
Okay, so that was a nifty surprise.
I guess we know what we're gonna be fighting.
Excuse me while I fucking leave. Hey. What is with all these random monsters that I've never encountered before just showing up in these last two missions? Oh. Oh, it's her. Well, excuse me while I come over here.
Excuse me while I don't have to fight, because, you know, why? There's no experience system.
Yeah, there's no reason to fight, guys. Oh, well, there's reason to fight these guys. Son of a bitch. Problem. You want to just blow up on the other guys, asshole?
They would. Try grenade.
There you go. Yeah, I was trying to switch to the proper grenade. There's another one in there. In there? Nope.
Spooky.
It's a spooky ghost.
I thought there was three, but then there was two.
But then there was two. They probably just all blew up, I would assume. Ah, it's you again. Hey. Hey, buddy. Well, that didn't work. You want to fucking let go for me? Let go for me? That's not sense. Oh. Well, this is a problem. I made a horrible mistake.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I can't run past those guys. Clearly. Because they will just explode on me.
And the girl can't die, right?
I'm pretty sure she dies. The last one died.
Then how are there multiples?
It's just that's literally the whole thing, is there just are multiples. That's all it means.
I thought it was only that way because it was a certain girl.
No, I'm pretty sure what they're getting at is that it's just a series. It's just an enemy type now. They set it up as a boss the first time because they're like, ooh. But now, from that point on, it's just
well,
be like
I can understand the boss because.
Oh, well. Is there nothing over here? Okay.
Huh.
Bitch! You wanna fucking blow up back there? Dude, please blow up.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Pistol.
Yeah, I'm.
Precise aiming.
Oh, goddammit. Not that precise. Apparently that whole part of its body doesn't count as physically existing. The bubble part, that's the entire body.
I would think that you could shoot that.
My first reaction is, I'll shoot the bubble part of the body to pop the bubble. Ha ha, clever. No, that whole part doesn't even make your reticle pop shine up, and there's no like when you shoot it. It's like, it's just that whole part's not physically there.
That makes sense. The hitbox doesn't extend. It doesn't like grow as it grows.
But it should.
It should, but again, that requires someone to actually take the fucking time effort to sit here and do something.
That requires more effort than necessarily happens in Resident Evil.
It requires
Evil
more
games.
Effort than Capcom was willing to, like, fund.
They were too busy giving the other Resident Evil game of the year 600 people to work on it.
Which one?
Resident Evil 6.
Oh, right.
600 people.
So
holy shit.
A game is not.
That is a horrifyingly large staff.
A game does not have the quality of 600 people working on it. That's like when you tell me there's a whole studio that makes Call of Duty. It's like, really? You need a whole studio of people? Like, do you really? Because it looks like you just borrow the assets.
Well, what does whole studio mean, though?
Like, probably over 100 people.
That George jiggling.
If there's okay,
take a quick break from vibrating for a second. Door.
Like, honestly, if more than 100 people work on a Call of Duty game, that's just extreme. Like, what the fuck are these 100 people doing?
I could see it happening.
For what? Like, okay.
Game development takes a while.
The first three were just
recycle assets and shit. Sure, but they still have to make an entire like new game every year.
I would
say the mechanics and stuff are recycled, but they have to make a new like new levels and stuff from scratch within a relatively short time frame. Oh, on top of making all the maps.
Ein Spion hat die BSAA infiltriert. Morgen Spion. Das könntest du sein.
Oh
wait,
shit.
What? Das hat Raymond mir gesagt. So she beat me here?
Yeah, she's trying to sneak.
Parker, nehmen Sie diese Frau fest.
What? Bulletproof vest.
Oh, that explains why she shot him.
Sie will den Selbstzerstörungsmechanismus des Schiffs aktivieren.
That's actually a little clever. That she was the infiltrator and she shot him.
Yeah.
Like, the reason why she suddenly shot him was because...
You didn't pick up on that?
Well, I picked it up on the part where now we know she's a traitor and he's alive.
I kind of got that. I figured she was suspicious because she was the only person to, like, immediately shoot him for no fucking reason.
Yeah.
Like, everyone else is kind of like, well, let's hear what this crazy person has to say.
It's a relatively clever plot point. Although, I'm sure I've seen it a lot. Yeah, this is also a cliche right now. Just get slightly distracted so that this happens. Did we just shoot Aaron?
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it. He's like the only cool character in the game. We're still calling him Aaron. Like, we've completely disregarded his real name.
Yeah.
They're really bad at being agents that are supposed to be able to...
Wait. She's like, I'm going to tell him it was you. I have a radio that can connect me to Jill. Like, just...
Yeah,
like,
what the fuck?
Hey, Jessica's a cunt.
All they have to do is spend, like, half a second to call it in. Oh god, am I gonna play as him now?
I'll blow up the ship myself.
I guess I'm gonna play as Redhead now. You know, a lot of this really weird mystique and problems they've been having could have been cleared up by Redhead just, like, I don't know, fucking talking to them for 2 seconds?
He can't, because he doesn't know which one was the spy.
Oh god damn it. But the fucking, like, gas mask shit that was happening? And he was apparently here before any of us. What the fuck? What is the story in this game? 6 minutes, wow.
Are you really asking that?
Was it really only 6 minutes?
Sure. Wow.
I felt like it was longer. Well, I did die.
I told you that we're going to get this done.
I did die the first time, so I guess it took longer than 6 minutes, technically. And I think they don't count cutscenes when they say tell you times.
No, they don't.
Right. So we've actually been playing this game way longer than the game tells us we've been playing it.
Yeah.
When we started our previous episode, it said 5.5 hours. I'm like, that doesn't sound right. Haven't we recorded like 7 episodes or something?
8.
I don't know. Have you kept track? Is this episode 10?
This is episode 9.
9?
Well, yeah.
Of the series or the game?
The series.
Okay. Because it's like episode 10
of
the game.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh no!
The one we don't care about blew up.
Told you. I told you they went to the other ship.
Who went to the other ship? No one's on the Semiramis. Not a single character is on that boat. Everyone's on the Queen Zenobia. They used the fake out again as a dramatic switch of like, oh, we're aiming at the boat.
Oh.
Lol, JK, we're actually going to blow up the other boat again. The one that never really mattered except to distract Chris for like one mission. Yeah. The entire plot point of having two identical boats is really stupid. And now it's gone. So don't have to worry about that anymore. Wouldn't most of our problems be solved by just blowing up this boat?
No, because it has the cure.
Wow. Best of luck, gentlemen. I'm a woman, bitch. Are you blind? I mean, you could be blind. You're really old.
Yeah, he is kind of old.
Shit.
Also, we don't know if he can actually see us.
Yeah?
So you might be thinking it's like Parker and Chris.
No, because they're talking about the people who took down stars. And, I mean, people who took down Umbrella. It's like they know that it's me and the two of these people. Because Parker ain't got no history in this series.
We don't know that.
He was invented.
Maybe he's
Chris.
Actually the guy that
he was.
Chris, stop running
for a second. Holy shit!
What a fucking asshole! He's just gone all the time.
Yeah. What if I need you at some point to, you know, fight monsters, which is the thing we do?
I'm gonna scan it first.
Oh, I thought it was something.
I bet it's ammo.
Yes.
Yeah. Because people just leave like Magnum ammo in their chair.
I'm more concerned about how ammo keeps spawning. That seems worrying. So thank you, Chris.
Thanks.
For. Not only not even...
He didn't even hold the door open. Come on.
Yeah, that's a little rude. But not only did Chris not necessarily even help all that much when he got here, but he brought the spy to us.
That's true.
Thanks, Chris. You know, me and Parker were doing pretty good for a while. Where you came and fucked everything up.
You know, there was that part where, like, the boat almost capsized, but...
But, it was fine.
Oh, the four decks. Oh, so that door suddenly works. Oh, Chris can just suddenly open that door.
I guess I don't need to scan anything if I'm following Chris, because obviously the lasers aren't active if he's walking through them all. Hello.
Let's just wait for this door to connect to the internet.
I'm afraid I can't do that, Hal.
It kind of sounds like dial-up right now, doesn't it?
Yep. You know, in that movie in 2001 Space Odyssey, why didn't he just punch the fucking wall?
I've never seen it.
Never seen it?
Nope. No. I have a list on Letterboxd that is... What? You haven't seen that. The playlist. It contains like 39 movies.
It's movies not like... 2001 Space Odyssey is not a movie that you must see. It's not like Godfather. where it's like, you, if you haven't watched Godfather, it's like you're missing out on something.
Yeah.
It's just, it's a really fucking boring movie.
I feel like I need to rewatch Godfather.
Oh.
Oh, you gotta be a dick about it. I watched Godfather like a year ago and almost immediately forgot everything I saw. I don't know if I just watched it while I was tired or it's just such a long movie that it's hard to take in all
probably
at once
just a
or
long
what.
Movie.
But I totally just like, I dumped it out of my memory. I didn't even mean to. It's like I'm not like, oh, I have to wipe this out of my memory like Priest because it was just such a boring, awful movie and I feel bad about wasting my time. No, it was just, I just forgot about it.
Wow.
So I guess I just need to watch Godfather again. I have got Godfather 1 and 2 on Blu-ray in a little like collection box that came over with when people moved in. Oh, jeez. You want to chill out for a second with the fire?
Oh, you have 1 and 2?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
They came together.
That's good.
It's interesting. When you look on IMDb...
Because 3 is clearly like the worst of them all, so there's no point.
It also came out way later. Someone was like, well, we'll just bring back this franchise type sequels.
What do you mean?
3 came out way later than the first two. Chris.
Not that much later.
If I remember correctly, it was like several years where the other two were like right next to each other. I'm sorry, but I'm supposed to believe this happened? Where did they even fall from? There's nothing to fall from. This is, so stupid.
Keith, if this was a DS, you wouldn't care. What? Parker?
What? What? Hey, fat ass.
How did Aaron get down here?
Parker?
Yeah, what?
Oh, hi, Jill. Don't worry, I'm just
holy
shot.
Shit. Oh, hi, Mark.
Kannst du stehen, Parker?
Fucker gets around, right?
Right.
Is this their like sneaky way of switching out my partners?
For a dude who just got shot, he got pretty far. Like,
yeah, he covered some serious ground completely on his own, covered in blood. He's probably in. Oh, and this is all salt water too. That's gotta hurt. Oh. Wait, what?
Scan it.
It's just, I can't.
So then there's no need to worry. Oh, explode the barrel. Shoot the barrel. Shoot the barrel. Back up. Shoot the barrel.
Do you think it makes the bodies go away?
Probably. Nope, then they're already dead.
Weird. I guess I'll try to grab this and I hope they won't die. There we go. Oh, they're giving me a bunch of handgun ammo because it's like, it's probably the only gun I can use.
While you're carrying fat ass over there, yeah.
Yeah, it's the only gun I can use.
Now they're alive.
God damn it. They're all gonna wake up now.
They're all gonna wake up now.
They're totally gonna wake up now. That's what's
like
gonna happen.
Like they're sleeping.
They gotta make me do puzzles while I'm carrying Parker. Is this necessary? I can't do a quick turn either. I have to slowly. Yep. Called it.
Well, only like two.
Parker,
of them
fucking
spawn.
Use a gun with your other hand. Let's do some co-op shit here. Yeah, the bodies didn't even get back up. God damn it! I have to reload. Shit. Dead yet?
I thought you were using your Leon pistol.
No, I'm using just some pistol.
God damn it!
I can't change my weapon either. It's just the weapon they forced
that's
me
bullshit.
To use.
That's bullshit. Why didn't they let you use the OP pistol so it's like a breeze? You just shoot everything
yeah.
once.
That pistol might be problematic to get stuck with exclusively, though, because of limited ammo.
Whatever. Just spawn more ammo for that gun.
Yeah.
It's like the best
just
pistol.
Just give me a rocket launcher with infinite ammo, then I'll solve all my problems.
No, that's too close.
Can't get ammo. There's going to be a monster behind me. Yep. Oh, hey, Chris. How you doing?
Shoot the barrel.
Barrels.
Oh, goodbye, everyone. Here,
and
here
Chris,
you go out ahead.
And Chris, who didn't get third-degree burns from being right in front of the
that's
barrel.
Well, that's because NPCs in Resident Evil games are completely invincible, unless they're Ashley. Ashley gets fucked. Ashley and Shiva.
Unless you beat the game and just put her in the armor.
Yeah. I think Ashley and Shiva being vulnerable and irritating characters is why they're invincible in the games this year. But then it makes it feels kind of pointless that they're there, because they kind of just break the game on a fundamental level whenever they're in the room. Because you can just put them in the way, basically, and have them solve all your problems.
Wait, they're invincible in what game?
In this game and Resident Evil 6. Is there going to be a guy behind me?
Did you try lunging on Chris, but, like, AI mechanics said no?
Yeah.
Like,
but in a... I don't know if we... I don't think we got to it yet when we played Resident Evil 6, but there's a part where... The two characters, Leon and Helena, get separated by a little bit. It's gonna close. God, that's so stupid how it closes again every single time. Also, he despawned, I think.
Yeah.
I think he just teleported. There's a part where Leon and Helena get separated, and I was playing as Leon with an AI Helena. Leon just sits on a ledge, totally safe, and he's supposed to be covering Helena. while she deals with a whole bunch of stuff in close range and it's totally really bad for her.
Mm-hmm.
I just sat there and watched. She can't die, so I just let her. Holy shit. Oh, I thought that was going to happen.
Wow. That would have been crazy. I have no commitment towards Aaron, so I wouldn't have been sad, but it was just like, damn.
That would have been such an abrupt death for Parker. It was like, surprise, he's just roasting alive now. What a great payoff. Is his body gone? Okay, I thought we were going to look down and just see an arm now. Is he really going to die here?
Yep.
What?
Verdammt!
What was that?
Verdammt! Is one of the ways to say damn it. I learned that in German class. Wow, this is like the... Wow. That's like one of the shittiest and most abrupt deaths for a main character in a game I've seen in a while. He was your only companion for almost the entire game. He's like, oh, well, surprise ledge vault. Oh, I guess it's gone now.
Jill, you're missing Lewis.
God, Chris, way to be fucking empathetic. Holy shit. It's not like, you know, we can't be sad because your partner's a cunt and decided to betray us. Like,
I mean, in all reality or whatever, there's probably just water down there. He's probably like, oh, fell through a little fire and then immediately went in water. Because everything's flooded in this entire ship. Time limit again. He wasn't kidding about needing to hurry. herb.
Check the box.
What's in the box? Oh, Jesus. You want to chill the fuck out for a second while I murder you with the fuck? Motherfucker. I just don't have the time to deal with you right now. Oh, god damn it. He's invincible. Oh, god damn it.
You can't turn it until he's dead?
Probably.
Pistol.
Ah.
OP pistol. Right,
I stole the pistol. Shit. This is the shitty. Oh, god damn it.
There you go.
Go.
Thank God.
Hey, look, I got the trophy again. Get out of my way, asshole.
I hate that so
you
much.
You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record, baby. Not really like a record at all. Reload this a bit. Yes! Need that.
Yeah, probably, because you're going to run into more people.
Yeah, they're going to keep throwing the most badass enemies possible at me in the seconds before this ship explodes. I assume it's gonna explode. You just go down for a second, so I can go away. There we go. Oh! Well, that's just fucking fantastic, dandy. I'm happy right now. Really?
The fucking
seriously?
Ladder. Fuck the guy.
I didn't. He might have died. I heard an explosion. I think he died. I think I actually finished him off with the last shot when I went past him. What the fuck is that vibrating?
That was me. I was vibrating my couch. Oh, jeez.
You're vibrating your couch?
Yeah.
That's just a thing that happens?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay.
My feet are
burning. Bye, guys. I'm just going to go on and, you know, accomplish things while you burn.
Where's Chris?
I don't care.
Chris used to be like ahead of
you. Oh, is he? What the fuck? Was he just inside my butt? No, he's not. Oh, jeez. I guess Chris is dead now.
Jeez.
I'm so sorry.
What? Well, okay, Chris.
What is this bullshit? God damn it, Chris.
It's still a rude piece
of
shit.
I hate that door. You should be able to follow Chris through a door. That's so fucking bullshit that you have to sit there and shove through it. Is that going to fall? You know, I got a time limit to deal with. I can't deal with this fucking vibrating shit. Oh, well, there goes my map.
Error? Your map has an error?
We are firm. Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, just get in the way of that.
I thought it was going to go that way. We are like firmly in the territory of, oh shit. Well, I didn't have a lot of choices that time. I guess I should try to dodge it.
Can you dodge it?
Maybe.
Oh god.
The things you can dodge are really weird this game sometimes. Oh yeah. Oh no, I'm shocked that one fell over. Oh Jesus. Jesus, I thought that was exactly where I was supposed to go. That looked like the right way to go, right? Oh Jesus. I didn't even get a chance to look yet at where it was happening next.
Too bad. Keep going.
It looked like that direction was exactly where I was supposed to go past that boat, right? Like I wasn't crazy.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to wait though. You're kind of
maybe
rushing the time limit.
Because
level.
Of the time limit. Nope, everything's gonna die in a minute here. Well, they're like, wait, no, you gotta be careful.
Oh, I guess the time limit really
blow
was
up
that
yet?
Scary.
Wait, why do I? Oh, never mind. I look so.
Wow, there's hella helicopters here.
Why is the helicopter?
How many people they think they're picking up?
Wait, This thing is tilting at like a 45 degree angle, but the helicopter is just sitting there.
It's pretty good. Shit.
How is the helicopter not fucking sliding around or falling off the boat?
Because I told you.
Because the plot.
Well, now it's leaving. Oh.
Jesus, who was in that? Because they gone. Who was taking off?
What is that? You fucking kidding me? Is that a piranha plant?
Fuck. Is this the? Are we fighting the shark from a?
No, that's a piranha plant from Mario.
Oh no, I know what it is. It's Seymour. Oh wait, no. Wait, no. He gets fed by Seymour. Wow, that was a whole chapter. We just finished episode 10. That's how fast this game's gonna go now.
Okay.
Only 10 minutes long. The entire chapter.
I told you it'd be quick.
This turned into a fucking Dan Brown novel. Every fucking chapter is like 4 pages long.
I'm out of things to write
about. You always feel like you've accomplished something because when you finish the book, it's like chapter 162.
What? Just keep them all.
Have you ever read one of those books before?
What?
A Dan Brown book?
I think I have.
Like Da Vinci Code or yeah. Angels and Demons and yeah. So on. Yeah, like every like 4 pages is another chapter and yeah. It's just a number. It's like by the time you finish the book, you're like chapter 82. I was like, what? Resident Evil Revelation. Previous on Resident Evil.
Aaron died.
This previously on is going to be as long as the last chapter we just did.
Seriously, why is she wearing that outfit?
So do you think she was flying the helicopter when it got blown up?
No. That was some other dude. He was talking to you over the radio.
Oh, was it our pilot?
Yeah.
The person who flew Chris that we didn't give a fuck about?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like the part where characters are getting killed because I don't have to remember as many people. It's like Game of Thrones. Like season 1, it's overwhelming because there's like 50 billion characters, but by season 3, you're like, alright, well everyone's dead now. Now I only gotta remember like 12 people.
Yeah, I kind of feel that way about life, you know? You get born and you have a ton of family members.
And die old and alone.
No, but it's
or
nice.
Young.
Because, like, you know, like I said, when you're born, you have a ton of family members. And throughout
just,
time,
just
they
in
just
case
start.
You forgot the name of this
they
game.
They just start all dying. It's magical.
Thanks for telling me the things I just saw. I'm thankful.
I think the audience is
otherwise,
less
I'd be confused.
God. The person who's not paying attention to anything and just playing
I'd
the game
so
somehow.
I'd be so confuzzled.
What the fuck is that?
This is
that?
Patrick. Extraction is not possible at this time. Oh, his name's Hattrick. Wait, is that the guy who flew us?
I don't know. There's two guys. You're pointing pistols at that. Pistols, mind you. Pistols at that thing.
I thought there was only one pilot, though. Oh, Jesus, there's a time limit again. What do I shoot? That thing? I'm gonna shoot that thing. Let's shoot that thing. It makes blood come out, so I think that's good.
I think at this point.
Oh, now it's blocking. Anything. Shit.
Now it's blocking.
Ah! What? What is my life? Oh, I thought it took Chris. I totally thought that arm just came down and grabbed Chris and left. Oh, they're just shooting out life forms at me now. Okay. You know what?
How
I'm
do
okay.
You keep track of this.
This was you had to fight this guy on a DS. That was blocking again. Wait, does all the other arms are gone now?
Do I just... you just shoot the arms regardless if it's blocking.
What was it shooting?
I don't think it's blocking.
Oh.
I think it's just closed.
Oh, I can't dodge those. They just awkwardly like collide with the floor and explode.
Yeah, I don't think it's blocked.
Oh, well, I'm glad I missed that bullet.
Well, now you have it.
Yep, that's okay though. You know what? It's gonna work out. I just gotta shoot the fuck out of this guy in a few minutes. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm sure, because that just happens, right?
I'm sorry, wait, what?
How did it land that way without breaking?
What?
Oh!
What? There's just a
well.
Launcher in there!
Wow! Well.
Shoot it in the face!
Do you think I shoot the face?
Shoot the face!
I'll do it, I'll shoot the face. Oh, or I'll get hit while I'm trying to aim at the face. Fiddly ass game. Oh, that didn't do shit. Well, I'm glad I wasted that.
I'm sure he'll give you more.
Where's my gun? There we go. Haha. Uh-huh.
Yeah,
oh,
you dropped us some more, so you need to shoot the ones off.
Ow.
You only got 2 minutes, so no.
Yeah, I understand. This is a intense situation. Ah! God, I can't see shit because of how much... Oh, okay, it's counted. I thought I fucked
well,
it up.
There goes that limb.
It's all flippity-floppity.
It's, like
it's all the flippity-floppy. Tell me if you see him say that he dropped something. I'm a little focused on the shooty-shoot. God damn, mother! I can't see. Like the camera freaks out so bad. This is not off. This is barely optimized for a fucking console game.
Run! Run! Run!
Did I screen, like, take damage even though it's so far away?
Yeah.
This is bullshit.
Run. Run, 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 run. Run. Run the other direction.
Oh, this way? Oh. I guess he's sitting over there now. There's hell of explosives now! Pick it up. You want to be useful for a second here? Okay. Oh! Hey.
Oh, he's trying to grab your ammo.
You notice how the fucking crates and
Wait, what? What happened to your rocket launcher?
Oh. What? What? Why did I switch away from it? I hate this game. It's just pissing me off. Oh, shit.
You didn't hit it?
Apparently not. I don't know.
Fucking game is awful.
God damn it. I can't
You're
see
about to die,
happened.
By the way.
I understand that. I can't do anything about it right now. Why? How did I miss?
Because it moved the moment you
shot. God damn it. How do I... This is
the dumb... And why does it do that every time it hits? It wastes literally 20 seconds every time you fucking do that. Or 20 milliseconds. Like, every time it hits, you just...
I just don't have a plan right now. Like, I'm just shooting it at this point. I guess I'm dead now. Oh, no, I'm not dead. What? I looked so dead. Oh, it just keeps aiming away. Every now and then it just decides to aim
There's
somewhere.
More, I guess.
Yeah,
I'm he probably didn't gonna, say anything, so.
I'm probably about to die. Oh, the time limit's about to end anyway.
That's what I mean.
Yeah.
See, it does that, and then you lose like
God
a second.
Damn it. Just chill out for 2 seconds, game. I'm trying to do things and be a fucking adult that accomplishes things in this life. Hey, asshole. You want to fucking fall off now? Oh, well, I guess life ended now.
It would be more helpful if he didn't wait to like almost halfway through the time limit to send you boxes.
Yeah.
And then
it's
every
just,
time it hits, it takes
seconds.
It's
just really
seconds.
Awkward that the basic mechanic of playing this fight and doing this fight is to face away from half of the things that can attack you.
Yeah.
And you can't necessarily see where the attacks are going to go even. And they're so big and you're so small and slow, you can't really control your situation. As far as I can tell. Grab me some healing items and I'm going to waste all my pistol ammo, which is only 3. It's also just really hard to aim in this game.
Is that your, that's your OP gun?
Yeah.
And now it's out of ammo?
Yep.
Damn.
I only have 3 shots. Wanna come, oh, is he, I guess he's just gone now. Wait, dude, was it going floppy floppy?
I don't know.
Damn it, what can we do? I guess it's just gonna shoot penis balls at me.
Watch out for its crazy hands.
Oh, shit.
So they give you 3 minutes to beat this boss. That's
yeah, apparently. Which means he probably doesn't take that long to kill. I mean, he can't.
Well, it would be easier if they sent you rockets faster.
Yeah.
Like,
so, I can do damage.
So it's been a minute now.
There we go.
So it takes pretty much 30 seconds for them to send you.
There we go.
Yeah, so about 30
seconds.
The
other ones come way faster, but yeah, the first one just takes forever to start coming at me. Fire, Jill. Where's the... There we go.
Try not to miss.
Oh, I picked up the wrong guy. Ah, Jesus. I'm gonna try to get close to it so it doesn't move, maybe?
There we go.
Nailed it.
Oh, that's working good. I'm gonna send you like 12 in 2 minutes.
5 years from now, you'll get additional weapons to use against the bad guys.
Why does it make you look at that? What are you seeing?
Because they want to waste my entire time limit making me watch stuff not hurt me.
Yeah, like that's
just
why
in case
don't...
I didn't understand the thing that's
happening.
That's
what's perplexing
every
2 seconds. Okay, I guess you have to look around and see if they.
Ow!
And then they show you at a split second it's about
to. I'm trying
to
tell whether or not there's rockets on the ground anywhere. And they're distracting me with their fucking.
There's some.
Oh, Jesus. There's lots of rockets now. God damn it. God damn it. I can't even see it coming. And now the camera flips out whenever I get hit, so I have to like figure out where I'm which direction I'm even facing now half the time. Hit it, hit it, yes.
Hit it, yes.
And I have like no sense of progress of how well I'm like if I'm hurting it.
Yeah, because it just seems to have an unlimited amount of arms.
Ow. Yeah, it just seems to sprout more. Like it didn't start out with 4 and then go down to 2 when I hit 2 of them. It still has 4. And sometimes 3, and then sometimes 2, and then back to 4 again. With no apparent pattern. And I'm about to run out of bullets on everything.
Well, there's some more rockets.
Ow.
God, this boss is just... Fuck heal.
Yeah. Oh, I'm at the edge again. Shit. No more fucking rockets. What do I do?
Shotgun?
God damn. Ah, Jesus.
What in the fuck?
Spent half the time not even being able to see the anything. Oh, I'm gonna get to the now. Ow. Okay. Christ. I'm just gonna die at this point. Is that the last arm?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Is it over now?
I think you... yeah.
Did it get murder raped yet? I just...
Yep.
Oh,
there
time
you go.
Is gone. Oh, now it's gonna eat me. Or is it over? Is it just gonna fall off now? Wait, I didn't even have to...
Now it's sad. Shoot the middle? Shoot that middle part.
I can't aim.
Shotgun?
No, I mean, I can't aim at all. Like, it's not... I'm not currently a combatant.
Well, you're going to have to fight it again in a rail shooter.
Probably. Because I probably have to shoot the giant glowing thing in its mouth. Yeah. That you can very clearly already see being set up.
Oh my God, this game is so bad.
How are we only in chapter... Yeah, there it goes.
Yep.
How are we only in chapter 11 right now?
Oh!
That's what concerns me. Is like we're this seems like the big boss fight at the end of a game, but we're in chapter 11.
Yeah, because this chapter's over.
Is it?
You think
it's going to like midway through a boss fight? Now it's another chapter.
Yeah, I bet you it is. Previously on Resident Evil. Rah! Okay, next.
Resident Evil has terrible definitions of chapters. That'd be hilarious if that happened, though. If it just freaked out like that. Like when you play Walking Dead, there's a very clear definition of which part's an episode and which part's not. Or really anything I've played that's... Oh, Jesus.
I wish it was co-op.
Wait, is this game going to end in a fucking rail shooter? Really?
I bet you it is.
Is that your climactic ending? A fucking rail shooter? Like one of the top things people complain about in their shooting games? Because they're boring? Yeah, I understand that.
Shoot its arms off while it's not doing anything currently.
Oh wow, they give me a fuck ton of healing items. But excuse me while I use one. I'm trying to actually shoot something. It stops overheating super fast. The harder part's
what? Aiming. Launch grenade?
Yeah, we already had these before. You don't remember?
I don't remember you had grenades.
Yeah, you had explosives I could launch.
Oh, right, all right. You just used all of them real quickly.
Well, they also respawned over and over again.
Wow, it just spawned.
The house of the dead.
It can just unlimitedly spawn on.
It looks like just a giant corpse with worms coming out of it.
Yeah.
Which actually, well, Resident Evil, not entirely. Oh, Jesus. That was a good aim.
Don't worry.
Did it?
Yeah.
It's really hard. It's hard to tell if you're doing things. If you're succeeding sometimes.
Shoot that.
This is really House of the Dead right now.
Yeah, this is...
Did I hit it?
Yeah, I think so.
What?
Oh.
Gross! Gross! This is like the worst... This is the worst version of Beetlejuice.
Oh my God. Say it two more times.
Beetlejuice.
Wish I could be Beetlejuice.
Wormfucker.
Oh, no.
What are you doing? Crazy arms.
I don't think they're arms. I think they're actual parasites.
Gross. Now they're actual explosions. Fucking die.
This is just such a boring boss.
Oh yeah, this is super tedious. I'm just fighting the same arms over and over again, and now I'm recharging. Grenade! Because you get a lot of grenades and they have ridiculously large explosive radiuses. Radii.
Is it radii?
Yes, it is radii.
For the radius of
radius
explosion.
Plural of radii.
Yeah,
well, it already ends with an S, so.
I know, so why don't you just call, like, radius is radii, and then the plural will be radius.
Ah.
Because otherwise it's just asinine.
It could be radii and radius. we have one of the least, we have the, basically a language's difficulty to learn is ranked by how many exceptions it has to its rules, basically.
Well, ours has a hundred of them.
Ours is one of the top hardest languages to learn because of the fact that we have so many weird random exceptions and stuff. Like, the simple thing, like, what makes a word plural is not consistent ever.
That's okay.
So you can kind of be forgiven for being
bad. It builds uniqueness.
I overheated shit. I wasn't paying attention.
It's not like it matters.
You don't even have to aim the fucking explosives. You notice that?
Yeah.
That one wasn't even close.
So when's the mouth gonna open?
Where's this ridiculous auto-aiming the rest of the game? I'm doing bad at video games. Fucking just die. It's pissing me off now.
Yeah, it is kind of taking this a tedious
amount. This is taking way longer than the first that fight did. I'm just ready for this game to end. I'm so ready. It's over, right? The boat's exploding.
Oh my god, you hit the other one by shooting the grenade.
Are you gonna open your mouth now? You're clearly moving still. I just want to point out that this helicopter doesn't even move like a helicopter. It moves like a House of the Dead camera.
Yeah.
Like, it very jarringly stops and starts moving.
Shoot that middle piece.
Often covers like ridiculous amounts of distance.
Shoot the onion.
I'm trying to take care of the arms if they attack me. Oh jeez, what are you doing? What? Well, I guess this is what I'm doing now.
Hit oh, well, X.
Why am I hitting X? Why would I hit the fucking fire button I've been hitting the entire game? Oh Jesus, it's like as big as the boat.
I think it is the boat.
The boat should be fucking sunk by now. This is bullshit.
Yeah, with the added weight to it, it should have been sunk by
something,
now.
The boat's already sinking and underwater, and then something as big as the boat is on the boat, but it's just gonna
sink. So how do you clean that up?
You let it go to the bottom of the ocean, where it implodes from pressure.
Is that safe? Because won't it infect more things along the way?
I don't know. I don't know the rules for Resident Evil.
I don't either. Because as soon as they started
at
doing
this point, it's already going to infect like sharks and shit that comes going for the blood. We're going to have great white shark zombies.
I thought...
Yes! Don't play that game.
And then Street Sharks was made.
No. Gamma radiation zombie sharks that eat asphalt. What is my life?
What the fuck is this hella dumb setting of just like in the sunset
nah, nah, nah,
as we stand?
Na 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 na.
Are you trying to sing Jurassic Park because you lost?
What?
Are you trying to sing Jurassic Park?
Yeah.
It does not sound anything like it.
Because you're retarded.
You're retarded.
That's the exact song, unless you're mixing up songs.
No. Na 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 na.
That's what I did. It's the same fucking song.
No, it sounded different. You were like, nah, 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 nah. You sound like
I was going slower than you were.
Yeah, because you sound like a retard doing it.
You went like double speed from the song. I was right. You're wrong.
Double speed is best.
It's wrong.
What the fuck is this?
God damn it, the game's still going. God damn it, it's a fucking... We're doing a fucking... Ah. The game's like over at this point. We're doing a flashback.
Yeah.
Are we in hell?
My name's Terragrigia.
Is that a Nazi?
God damn it. We're going all the way back. Aren't we done? We beat the final boss. Oh god, I have like no bullets. Well, at least I can't scan.
That's because you just got
back
done.
It's back when he was in the old organization.
Yeah, you just got done doing that room full of
badges. Do you think it kept my same ammo from all the way back then?
I think so.
At the beginning, oh. Jeez.
Well, it certainly kept the same enemies.
Yeah.
Just waste all that ammo.
Yeah, excuse me while I completely miss. Shit, I guess that's what's happening. God damn it, I'm just gonna punch you. And my axe. Ow.
Whatever, there's healing items right there. I'll be okay.
What the fuck
now
is this
dead.
Shit? I have like no bullets.
Scan.
God damn. I can't scan.
Oh, right. You're fucked.
Yeah. They just threw me in with no ammo. I didn't see any lying around. What the fuck? Is it just gonna be that one enemy and then cutscenes?
Commissioner Lansdale hatte recht.
Yeah, der Boss wollte den Geltungsbereich der FBC immer erweitern.
What are you doing?
Disorienting our audience.
You're scaring Aaron. He's gonna see his own death from the future.
Yeah, vielleicht begreift die internationale Gemeinschaft es dann. The FBC braucht noch
God, he has some fucking hairy ass hands.
Does he? Oh yeah, he does.
Oh my god, he's like a gorilla.
Are we there yet? This is quite the elevator ride. Okay.
Yeah. The elevator ride, which has no purpose because you don't have any ammo.
Yeah, still don't have any ammo. Nothing here. I wouldn't be surprised if it's like, hey, cutscene. Oh, you're gonna be dead now? Okay, he's dead. I was worrying. I was gonna have to fight it. Someone's wiping out all the bad guys.
Raymond.
There. Oh, ammo. Yay. Yay, I get to shoot bad guys. Oh, it's Raymond. Hey, what's up? Ow. If I let Raymond die now, does it undo everything that happened up to the point in the story?
Yes. That's actually the boat. What? Did that one just hit its friend?
That's the secret, like, ultimate ending you can unlock. Yeah. Kill Raymond and it undoes everything. The boat just implodes preactively. What?
What?
That guy, he lost a lot of fucking blood. Oh. Oh, bad guys. Thanks, Raymond. You notified me of the baddies. See, why is Raymond way better at shooting everybody than any other NPC in the game? Did you see how aggressive he was?
Yeah, that's because
he's just laying there and wiping everyone the fuck
that's
out.
That's because Raymond doesn't ever follow you.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. Am I just trapped here? Yep. Got to wait for him. It's okay, I'll be fine. You're hurt bad. Don't try act up. Oh god damn it! I'm carrying another injured guy. Get it? There's an interesting parallel, because earlier Parker was being carried because he was injured, but in the past he carried someone else who was injured because they also got hurt in the torso.
The similarities are so uncanny. I guess we're gonna have to hop that sign together.
Can we? Oh, what? Oh. I thought that was really about to happen.
There's a door.
There we go. Let's go to the door. What kind of bad guys are going to be in here? Can't get ammo? Oh, shit. That's probably open. It's actually really nice not having the scanner. Because when you don't have the scanner, you can just blaze through the level and do stuff. You can just progress constantly instead of stopping.
I like how you're opening all these lockers, and Raymond's probably like, I'm dying here. Yeah. You like, hurry
well,
up.
If I don't find healing items, then I might die. So, you know, putting myself
also,
first.
Also, apparently, healing items don't work on him.
Yeah.
You know? You notice
that?
Everyone
has healing items except for the NPCs.
Yeah. Like, oh my god. Kickflips McGee over here just fucking.
Yeah.
He showed up
to kind of have the Final Fantasy VII, like, Phoenix Down problem here, where a main character just sort of dies and is horribly injured by wounds that the main character just heals all the time by using items.
Reality
like, horrible
sucks.
Things happen to Jill constantly, but I just be like, triangle. I triangled all my problems away, but the fucking Aaron takes a bullet to the gut and suddenly he's just out of it. And whatever happened to this guy, he probably got like stabbed by one of those giant claw hands.
These are the most obnoxious fucking...
That means that there's twice the rate. That's twice in this game that that Aaron puts his life on the line to help Raymond. And Raymond's being a cryptic asshole the whole time.
Yeah, no kidding. Like after this, you'd think they have camaraderie or something.
Oh, just melee it. Oh, I can't melee it. I can't melee it because I don't have Raymond on me. You think that when Raymond came this because of what we're being shown right now, you think that when Raymond found Jill and Aaron on the ship, that he'd trust Aaron immediately because. If Aaron's a spy...
Well, he did. I think he trusted Aaron.
If Aaron's a spy, why is he so going to such great lengths to save people's lives?
I think he trusts Aaron. I just don't think he trusts Jill.
Why would he not trust Jill, though?
He doesn't know Jill. Jill wasn't carrying him through the hallway like this.
Yeah, but Jill's famous. She's got
to
be famous.
What is that supposed to fucking mean?
No, I mean, like, she's famous for fighting the bad guys.
What if she didn't know she was working for the bad guys?
How is she a spy if she's... How could she be a spy if she's the one who is, like... The biggest thing that has fought against all the bad things, basically, up to this point. Like, Jill and Chris are, like, two of the biggest people that have just wiped out all the problems in the world. Like, no, they're spies, of course. They're such good spies that they've created all of our problems. Oh, so now I'm gonna jump over things. Bye-bye! Have fun being alone!
Obtain a tourniquet. Okay.
Yes!
So I couldn't just make one from that dude's, like, pants, you know?
That's machine gun ammo. That is not a tourniquet.
Like that guy's pants.
Did they really insert backtracking into this 2-minute mission?
Yes, they did.
Holy shit, that's impressive. I have to go back and jump over that other thing I couldn't jump over.
Welcome to DS Games.
Jesus Christ. Must milk as much playtime as possible out of as few assets as possible.
It is absurdly scary how we just technically beat the game, but we're doing this for some reason.
Yeah, this is weird timing, right? Like, the pacing's kind of fucked.
Yeah.
It reminds me of...
Whoa!
Well, yeah, she's
Jesus.
Here. I can't go through here.
No, let's hop over the thing.
I thought that was a door. It reminds me of Beyond, where a bunch of really climactic and horrifying scenes happen, and then you're like, Look at her as baby.
And now you're a kid.
Now it's she's like, a baby. I'm like, not, wait. I just dealt with like a fusion reactor alternate dimension portal exploding and almost ripping part of my consciousness out with it. But no, let's watch a little baby have family problems. It's gonna be in one of these lockers that I was already checking earlier. I guess I just checked the wrong one. Oh. Why can't I look at it? Are you talking too loud? Okay.
Oh, go, God.
Oh, never mind. I thought that was going to be what I needed. Okay. Nothing in here.
It says to go everywhere.
It says to go like right here. You see the map?
Yeah.
I guess I'll just continue.
Whoa.
What? What are you jumping at? What are you reacting to?
Oh, I don't know. Keep going.
Do you even know why you said whoa?
I thought they were saying something about the trash can, but I realized probably not.
Meow, 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 meow.
This is so dumb. Why are we doing this?
This is so tedious.
This is dumb. Like,
it's just not interesting. We just did the giant boss fight of the game, and the game's still going. And it's like, oh, Jesus. This fight, I'm just generally angry every time this enemy shows up.
Because why? You fought like 50 million of them?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he outnumbers every other enemy in the entire game, and it's just the least scary and least interesting enemy in the game. It's just a scale monster that tries to punch you. And sometimes he's invisible, and sometimes he's slightly taller and kind of blue. But he's always boring.
Oh, it was a reticle saying it was upstairs in the room you were in.
Yes.
That's helpful.
Yeah. I probably should have learned that by now, but we do put a lot of gaps between our individual sessions in this game. Which will be weird, because it's going to be coming out in probably one long string when it actually comes out.
Yes.
Oh, well. Oh, Jesus, you have reach. Good on you.
Yeah, that was a good game.
Halo Reach.
Oh yeah. My god!
Still don't have any other ground.
You see what she just did?
She like karate kicked him or something?
She fucking like hella karate kicked him. She like curb stomped him essentially. She like lifted her leg up and then swung it down like some Chun-Li shit.
Oh yeah, the AI in every Resident Evil game I've played seems to have a tendency to have really weirdly overpowered looking melee attacks that are hell of effective, and it's like, why don't you just use that 24/7? I mean, you're invincible. If I was playing as the AI, I would just slowly walk down the hallway and do the super melee over and over again because I can't take damage.
Maybe she gets tired.
Maybe she gets tired.
She got fatigue.
Healing item. Ammo item. Ammo. Yes. Machine gun.
Yeah.
Machine gun ammo.
Yeah. I wonder why they're giving you machine gun ammo.
Because we're gonna have to fight a billion lizards now. Oh, more machine gun ammo. I guess I'll check these before I grab the tourniquet.
Oh, machine gun ammo.
Jesus
holy shit.
Christ. I think they want me to use the machine gun now. I found the tourniquet.
That was conveniently placed on the table waiting for you.
Here we are, just what I needed. Yeah. See, Aaron's got the same thought process as you. He also knows
Turn
this
back.
Is weirdly. What?
I think there's a grenade. Go ahead, the last cubicle.
Oh, there you go. Look at you looking and stuff. There's probably a bunch of random items hidden along the hallway. I just don't feel like checking all the lockers, though. I mean, all the people. Oh god, more hunters! Well, yeah, that's what happens when you're in this building ever.
There's town.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass. Fuck that guy, right? Oh, Jesus. He's alive. Oh, wow, they have really ridiculous reach.
No, he would have missed you, but he moved upward over, like up the stairs when he swung.
Yeah.
So, like, if it was normal, he would have just swung standing in front of the staircase and would've
I definitely have a lot of situations where I totally think I'm in the clear and then I'm not. Like, goddammit.
What the fuck?
By the time you turn a corner, you're kind of fucked. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, alright, I turn a corner. Oh, there's a guy here. Well, you're already getting hit. You can't back up fast enough to get out of the way because there's no, like, backstep or, like, dodge button. So you just are gonna. You're gonna get smacked. Unless you very carefully time the dodge and also know how to make it happen consistently. I'm surrounded. I don't think I. You can't do this false tension of whether or not this character's gonna die if I know he's going to survive until way later in the game.
Yeah.
We actually. To continue our parallels with fucking Beyond Two Souls, which I wasn't fucking expecting to say. It's the same problem that game has. Is like it tries to make tense situations for Ellen Page, but then you know she's gonna live till later because
she's like only five in these tense situations.
Well, like,
and you're like,
I think I just got, like, the first video of the game was part of the issue.
Oh, Jesus. See how high they were jumping?
Yeah.
Well, like, the first, like, two-thirds of the game takes place before the prologue.
What the fuck?
Well, he was waiting for me. Asshole. The first, yeah, the first, like, two-thirds of the game take place, before the prologue. Which is, that's... I'm out of bullets on that gun again. Already used them all up.
Damn, Raymond.
Chill out for a second? Jeez.
No, Raymond's got it. Don't even worry about it.
Raymond's pretty boss.
Look at Raymond over here. Holy shit.
Why are you the most useful enemy ever, teammate ever?
Bitch!
Oh my god. Are you Hulk Hogan? I just ran at him and clotheslined him. What the fuck was that about?
I just kind of decked him. You know, no big deal.
Now we can take care of our
I'm
little
sorry,
cadet.
Raymond. I would love to put a tourniquet on your leg and say, and solve your problems, but I'm too busy talking to you.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, I had a no sign on the interact button because we're too busy talking for me to fix his leg or wherever he got hurt. I guess if it's a tourniquet, it's probably a broken leg, right? Isn't a tourniquet a bone thing?
I thought tourniquets were to stop bleeding.
Oh, you're right. I'm thinking of splint.
Yeah.
Never mind. I'm totally wrong about words.
Or you just have never been in a situation to provide medical aid to somebody.
I guess they're trying to make us feel bad in retrospect because Aaron's dead.
I think it's trying to make you understand why Aaron would even jump in the way of Raymond getting shot.
Because he's protective of rookies. And has love handles for days.
Maybe both of them combined.
Wait! Okay, he's just gonna be fine now.
Oh, he can just walk now?
Apparently, if you stop bleeding, people can just walk now.
Yeah, that's how it works.
I'm running out of bullets again.
Whoa, 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 lady. You don't need to fend off shit. Raymond can fend off stuff on his own.
God damn it. I hate this game sometimes.
Is that, like, your best attempt at backtracking?
I just... My automatic response to seeing an enemy show up is to try to back away from them so I can... But then they just do, like, flying jump kicks at me and shit. And you can't do anything to get out of the way of that.
I like how you don't share any ammo.
With my teammates that have infinite
ammo? No, I'm just saying, like, you don't even offer it. You just take all this fucking ammo and you,
like...
Oh, like,
I'm physically... The part where I'm physically running around and grabbing everything off the floor and be like, fuck you, it's all mine.
Yeah, and no one else, like, gets a chance.
You ain't shit. You ain't getting shit. Cadet. They just teleported them all.
Yeah, and he's yelling, where are you, cadet? he's like, shouting at him and they're just sitting there.
He just has to put that face... Oh, Jesus. That was an awkward time for that to happen. Oh, now he's talking. Oh, now he's back to doing the face. Now he's talking. Face!
Oh my god.
Now he's talking. Face! I love it. I love that that's happening.
Oh
I'm so intense.
He's so angry. He's like the angriest redhead I've ever seen.
That is such a terrible face. And then every time he talks, it goes away, but then he goes back to making a really ridiculously exaggerated looking grimace face. Get out of the way, guys. I'm too busy doing it. I'm the only guy who's got shit to do. Get out of my way. Ooh. Gee, I wonder what's going to happen. It's going to be a large room full of the fucking reptiles. What a surprise.
Seriously. These enemies are the most, like, repetitious enemies.
They really want me to have ammo right now. Yeah, every time I fight... Oh, it's the same room again. I'm going to fight a bunch of them in the same room again that I did already with the same bunch of them before.
Oh, Raymond's not going to shoot? Oh, you're fucked. You only got the girl to protect you.
God damn it. I really need you to be useful, Raymond. You were badass.
I'll go down the other staircase.
Earlier you couldn't walk and you were overpowered badass at shooting people. But now that you can walk, you suck.
That's how it works, isn't it? The moment they stand upright, they become humans and they suck at everything. Whoa.
Well.
Where'd he come from?
From that direction. Oh! Sorry, I couldn't see you past my character's big-ass head covering the screen.
Stop aiming.
Can't you guys come in single file?
See, that'd be... Yeah, nice and orderly.
Yeah, nice orderly fashion.
Just damn in orderly fashion to get slaughtered.
Yeah.
What if they just became invisible?
Right now they're being highly professional. Oh, I guarantee you they will.
Just for no fucking reason, because it doesn't make any sense.
In the middle of the sequence, they're not going to just be like... They're not going to establish the invisible guys so early in the game and then just stop throwing them at me. Do I have maximum healing items? Yep.
Good job. For once, you're not spamming healing items.
Well, I haven't been getting hit, and they've been spamming me with healing items. How many fucking... Holy crap. There is an endless supply of machine gun ammo in this room. And grenades.
Turn around.
What?
Turn around.
I'm grabbing an item.
Oh. Well, when you backtrack, there are more items waiting for you.
Oh, maximum machine gun ammo.
Oh, there's also some on that staircase.
Yeah. You mean here?
No. I meant the actual staircase.
Oh, there's more machine gun ammo. More up the... Oh, up the stair. You mean the crate?
Yeah. No, up there.
The older crates?
The crate to the left of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those crates for days. That might be...
you have to go that way anyway,
how much did you just grab?
Five. Five handgun bullets.
How many you grab sometimes indicates whether or not you just filled up or not. So I was wondering if I was done. Oh, Jesus. They want me to have infinite everything. Is the final boss going to take place in the past?
So turn around.
What?
Turn around. Turn over to the right. To the right.
Are you looking at those things?
No, to the right. Down there.
What do you want? It's just more machine gun ammo.
Yeah, more machine gun ammo. Jesus.
Ah! What? There's suddenly guys here now? I thought we were done. Where did you come from?
I think you're just guiding him into that room.
What the fuck?
You might want to heal.
Yeah, I do.
It's not like you have to worry about it. Holy shit.
Where did these guys... What the fuck? It's almost like
they're coming from a vent.
Oh, Jesus.
That you're standing right underneath.
Okay. It's like they forgot to throw enemies at me for a while. Bitch!
Oh, you still hit him.
It's like they just, it's almost like the game glitched for a little bit and forgot to spawn enemies for a while, and now they're like, oh shit, they're about to leave the room, we better remember to do things.
Shit, I better remember.
We better
spam!
We better remember to actually put the players in danger before this ends.
Okay, I guess go to the command room.
God, I have all the ammo right now. There we go.
Episode over. That's it, that's the game, folks. Get out of here.
Yeah, ich verstehe. Und ich kann dich gut hören.
Yeah, there wasn't much closure. They didn't catch this guy.
Well, the game could still have a prequel. I mean, an additional post-game chapter, chronologically, you know.
Oh, God.
Morgan, du wolltest, dass der Virus auf unserem Schiff ausbricht. Du hast uns ganz schön übers Ohr gehauen.
Ich bin noch nicht fertig.
Maybe it's just me, but I have troubles caring that much about a villain that's at like a completely remote location the whole game.
Yeah.
Because he's not on the boat, which is disappointing. Because that means at the end of the game, you're basically just going to kick down the door and show up and fight him. They're like, oh, we got him.
Sounds like he's talking about the Germans. like he's doing in dealings with the Germans right now.
He gave such a horrible glare to his own officer.
Well, I think he gives a horrible glare to everyone.
Yeah. This guy's like born to be a supervillain.
Yeah.
They're trying to do subtle facial expressions, but it's in super pixelated textures and they're going way too close to them.
You bastard!
I think my favorite moments are when German sounds exactly like English. How did he get ahead of us by that much? We just came running into this room, but we were like, he's injured and moving slow. What the fuck?
What?
Back on the boat.
Hey, Parker lived.
God damn it. I knew it.
And Raymond's there to help you.
Wie hast du? Jessica ist entkommen.
Dun dun dun.
Yo, where did...
Oh, look! Now it's changed around!
Yeah, you see the pattern here? How did, where did Raymond go? He just kind of vanished at some point, didn't he?
Yeah. He ran after her.
Oh, right, he ran after Jessica, and that was the last time we saw him. It's good to know that Raymond accomplished nothing in that meantime.
Yeah. How'd she get off the boat?
Are they in an underwater boat right now? Like, is the boat sunk already?
No, this is going on while you and what's-her-face are, while you or Jill and Chris are escaping.
That dramatic fall apparently wasn't a very big fall.
Yeah.
They just sort of left him for dead. Dude, guys, we only according to Jill's mission, we only have like four minutes right now. You need to get going with your gimpy-ass leg.
Who says you're not gonna have a time limit?
Wait.
We're
just back with Jill and Chris now? Are you serious? What is with the pacing of this fucking game? This is just the worst way of delivering plot so far. You can't just show those guys limping and totally encumbered with no apparent way out, surrounded by fire, with literally minutes to escape this exploding ship. And there's like, I guess we'll survive. Let's go to Chris and Jill as they just abandon everybody.
Yeah.
They're making some serious speed across this globe, by the way. In a few more seconds, they're going to be in China.
Und was ist rausgekommen?
Wir hatten ursprünglich vermutet, dass Veltro bei der Terragrigia Panik zwei Schiffe.
Her shadows made very large squares.
Aber es gab ein drittes.
Dun dun dun.
Wait. Oh, oh no.
God damn it.
Oh
there's
no.
There's a whole other chapter. That episode was called Revelations.
There's a whole other chapter on a whole other boat.
God damn it. Well, I need the restroom. How long have we been recording for? I don't even know.